Charles Bronson. There's nothing wonky about my upbringing. Like most kids, I got into trouble. But it wasn't bad. It wasn't bad, bad. And all my life, I've wanted to be famous. This is the post office I did over. This is what I got away with. This is what they gave me.
7 years!
Don't worry, son. You'll be out in four.
And I still have my principles. Yes! I am Charlie Bronson. I am Britain's most violent prisoner. Prison was
brilliant!
I loved it! It was exciting, on the edge. It was madness at its very best.
You're ridiculous.
It's very exciting to meet you. You're quite a celebrity on the inside.
You're very muscly, aren't you?
Oh, my God. It's huge.
They don't understand. You'll never understand. You're no more mad than I am. And that scares them.
You're a brilliant artist. You're a star.
I swear it!
What do you want?
What have you got?
I want to make a name for myself.
Yeah, doing what?
Go and tie that up in a nice little pink bow.
Right, that's enough! He's had enough! Get him out of here!
Toughest kid in the neighborhood was, right? I want to know the toughest man on the planet is. That's what we're going to find out.
Brendan, it's me, Pop.
What are you doing here?
Tommy's back.
Did he say if he wants to see me?
I'm proud of you, Tommy. What you did for that kid in the tank.
What was I supposed to do, let him drown?
Tommy Reardon, you saved my life.
Look, Brendan, the bank has got to go by the new appraisal figures. You're upside down on your mortgage.
How much do you need?
I didn't come here for long, Frank. I was hoping that you would train me.
Are you serious?
Do it!
I thought we agreed that we weren't going to raise our children in a family where their father gets beat up for a living.
Brendan, you're a teacher. You got no business in the ring with those animals.
Actually, I used to be one of those animals. I guess I forgot to put that down on my application.
There's this big tournament. Top 16 middleweights in the world. A winner takes all. I'm gonna need a trainer. Not that much you were good at.
Frank, I need this.
I got a family to protect. Everything I do is for them.
What's going on up here?
Daddy is now a princess.
Mom needed you. I needed you. You're my big brother. You bailed on me.
I was a 16-year-old kid. What the hell did I know?
You had a choice, okay? You had a choice.
War hero Tommy Reardon, who has become an overnight sensation, and Brendan Conlon, the physics teacher, they pulled off a miracle.
You can do this. Whatever you say, I can do this.
You got him! This is impossible! Championship tonight, our brothers! Go war!
Are we here to win this fight? Because if we're not, I will throw in the towel.
Die.
storm coming.
You sound like you're looking forward to it.
I'm adaptable.
What are you?
I'm Gotham's Reckoning. Severe.
Do you think he's coming back?
I don't know.
Why would you run, Bane?
You should be as afraid of him as I am.
I won't bury you. I've buried enough members of the Wayne family.
You don't owe these people anymore. You've given them everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
My mother warned me about getting into cars with strange men.
This isn't a car.
In this wasteland, I am the one who runs from both the living and the dead. A man reduced to a single instinct. Survive.
It is by my hand. You will rise from the ashes of this world. Taking them. I want them back. They're my property.
Oh, what a day. What a lovely day.
Want to get through this?
Go.
As the world fell, each of us in our own way was broken. It was hard to know who was more crazy. Me, or everyone else.